My name is Monica and I'm a network engineer.
My name is Keith Weinstein. My job title is network engineer. A network engineer at Google can have several different roles depending on the type of network and the domain in which they're working. I specifically work in the architecture, building, and deployment of the data center networks.
We are building the largest network infrastructure probably in the world, and that's what helps connect the data centers and provides the connectivity for our users to Google services.
A day in the life for me as a network engineer, I typically use my first couple hours being on the East Coast to catch up on some code. I usually have some kind of meetings by midday when the morning has arrived in Silicon Valley. And it's basically a flexible day. Try to keep the meetings minimum and focus our time on collaboration and knocking out the automation work we need to build and deploy our networks.
We have a very supportive culture, I would say. I've never had a mentor before I came to Google, and here I've had the best mentor, and I've been mentor to other people. I think that's a big part of the culture.
Everything we are working with is cutting edge and brand new, so it's exciting in that we are always being innovative. You're always in a role where you're going to be doing something new that possibly no one else has done before.